it's a non-absorbent surface, so the paint, if you want to double coat things, you have to wait to make sure that the first coat is pretty thoroughly dry, which when it's really cold is not as, is a little more difficult, because when it's really, really cold, the paint doesn't dry, it freezes on the window.
Yeah.
And then if you get a day like this right afterwards, and then it rains tonight, it's going to wash right off.
Yeah.
So, you know, there are some drawbacks to it.